And welcome back, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back for some more Mass Effect Andromeda. We need to go here to the find the entrance to Mithrava, the sanctuary. After you saved Karen Dahl's team from Remnant Stasis, she mentioned that Herval was in decline. Though Herval appears to be thriving, not everything is as it seems. Two of the towers are down, I guess. Well, these are working? I mean, one of the towers is down out of three, I'm supposing. So does this work into these buried cave, forgotten depths, Mithrava ascent? That's what we saw. Upper Mithrava ascent. Mithrava. Okay. Yeah, in the remnant abyss we were here. And I thought that we could get our way to these other levels through here, but I'm not sure. Maybe we'll find ourselves coming out that way? I'm not sure, in any case. Well, let's skip a little bit ahead. So it looks like a lot of levels. So I'm excited to be checking out, in any case. Yeah, I had a ray for it. Or, well, trying to. Well, we can't get straight there. We have to go around. Heater, plants. Ah, I can get here through here. I've been through here, I'm pretty sure. Do I go up? Yeah, I guess so. That's right, both paths lead to here. I don't think we need ammo? No. Spooky remnant sounds. I just wanna... I'm just passing... Can I pass through? Automatically jumped onto that thing. I don't think we can pass through here. I'm just trying to find my way back. Oh, it's just back where we were. Alright, well, gotta find our way around somehow. I didn't even see this little ledge. I just automatically gravitate towards the ammo chest, even though I know I have ammo. It's just like, we go that way. Okay, so not through there, not through there. Am I even... Okay, this is an elevation here. So I'm just headed back towards the thing, the drop, the forward station. So you turn right. And there's gonna be a wall. We've killed almost everything in here. That's why we're...
The monoliths are connected. Sending instructions across the planet. But with only two of three...
Exactly.
It's like the planet's running a string of code with a chunk missing.
Yep.
Why isn't it just completely...
Oh, we're still... Okay, well, let's go to the...
Broken like the other planets we've seen.
All planets start different. If broken, they'd also break differently.
Hmm. I've never seen this. I've been down there in the river. Well, that was a good trick. I'm gonna just call you Kitty Pride. And Garen Bridge. Mechanical bridge status inactive. The Angara have built a bridge that extends across the chasm. However, the generator that runs the bridge appears to be non-functional. We would not be able to find the parts to repair it. Well, that's a shame. But we can still try anyway.
Must be missing something. Guess we'll try again later.
From what the message said, we can't even get across this way, I don't think. We have to actually go there. Yeah, I've actually never been up here. Well, we can go down there, but I'm guessing once you drop down from there, that's it. Alright, so let's head to where we're actually supposed to be going. At least this is easy. We can just follow the river. I was hoping this would be a container or something. There's low value. A baddie. Couple baddies. We have not been up there, I don't think. And that might be where said baddies are, so. That actually scared me. Remnant polymers. Water. Huh. Nice effect. The rings are way too concentric though. Is that a remnant? Someone's shooting down there, and I'm not going all the way down there. At least not yet. This is the, what do you call it? Turing camp. Thank you. Was supposed to go down? Apparently so. Guess we are going down. I thought there'd be there might be stairs. Just haven't been able to see them. There was a drop down point actually. We just take that way down again. Yeah, we drop down here. And they've respawned. So I guess I'll re-kill them. I think. Oh, I see you. Thanks, PB.
We're not.
But we will be. I'm just completely missing now. Who said you need a sniper rifle to snipe? I got that mess. Is someone cloaked or something? Okay, so we've got two. Standing there. Or sitting there. One more should do it, I think. Yes.
Good targeting!
And I still got two. Oh, I see him. I thought he cloaked, actually. That might not have done anything. Am I just hitting a plant? No, there's a person there. That's a helmet, isn't it? I don't... It is someone sitting there. I didn't want to do that. He's almost dead. I'm a little closer. Oh, I see him. That's what we're looking for. Out of ammo. Oh, forward station up there on the other side, yeah. Alright, we got any ammo around here? We couldn't get here before, but I guess we can now. Looking for ammo crate. That's not ammo. My gun is thirsty.
Time to fight.
Come closer. I see ammo crate. There's more that way. Let's get some ammo though. I don't like being in the water. One more.
Let's do this!
It's done. We're almost there. Gravity well, okay. I'm not sure, he might have been over here, but just the gravity well wasn't activated. It's just, this is that area where it's so hard to see. Oh, well there's a door. That makes sense. My guess is this will somehow bring us up to the other side. Still shows us out. What's this thing about the journal? That's not journal. I don't know. Oh. Inorganic lubricant. I'm sorry, I much prefer the organic version. We're very close to a gravity well. I think. We're on the other side of the... Oh, I didn't see that.
Got it.
Ah. We have access to... what?
Got it.
I guess I'm, like, toggling something out there.
Got it.
I don't know what the holographic image is supposed to represent. I'm supposed to go this way. Oh. Cool. So now what? We're supposed to go up. So this is... We're at a gravity well? So how to activate? Brings me up, right? Instead of down? Do I go back at that same console? Maybe? Oh, platinum. Platinum. Thank you. Where did I see that console? Now I can't see crap. Hello, foggy area. Misty area. This is where we came in, isn't it? Let me just check. Yeah, I came... I came out, so... Yeah.
Got it.
I'm not completely sure what we got though. I have to get it. I have to find another console, I'm guessing. Stuff. I can stand on that, but I don't think I can get up. I can't even see the top of that. Looking for another console. Console. If I were a console, maybe that isn't a gravity well. Maybe I can climb that. Maybe I jump and it activates. I don't know. Oh wait. Then I can get... Okay. So this is not a gravity well. I can jump to there, maybe. Okay. I was expecting it to carry me up. Oh. This could theoretically be a pain in the butt. The lip extends over. Yeah, I had a feeling I'd bang my head on that. Am I not supposed to go this way? Jumping on that, I don't know. Huh. I'm just banging my head here. We can get up this one because it's in the middle. I can't get up. No. Maybe we're not even supposed to go this way? Maybe we're supposed to go down there when all is said and done. I don't know. Why let us in here then? Now I've lost the way. I want to get back out. Oh, it's up there. Here. You see, there's another door there that goes over there. Well, what's here? Oh, this is a dead end. I'm guessing that's extremely dangerous to fall into. Just like everywhere else. I don't know why they would have electrified water like that. So where am I actually supposed to be going? I mean, I'm fully prepared to jump all over the place. What's up there? Can I get up? I think I can get up there, yeah. Why didn't I grab that? Let's go to the higher rock. I don't know why I didn't grab that like that. I keep jumping over it. Okay. I want to jump on. On. Not falling off. No! Ah, damn you! Don't! No! Observer lens and remnant polymer. Am I supposed to jump into where the water's coming out of? Guess not. Looking for clues. I'm just trying to get somewhere. I keep wondering if there's something hidden in these mists. What's that kind of a bridge structure? Does this lead anywhere that I haven't been able to figure? Well, if I jump... Say they tease us, I can jump here and then up there, but there's nothing... I can't reach anything from up there. This is nothing. What do you mean you don't like that? I thought that was fun for you. Never saw that. Oh, you know, it's the other video, I caught it. I think that was what I tried to loot, but instead I closed it. It's just a, it's not a high value thing or anything anyway, but got it now. Got no idea here. Okay, I checked the walkthrough just for this one little thing because I'm so used to this game messing up. I figured it's a bug. And there's supposed to be a gravity well here pulling me up or something. And, well, I can't even see myself, first of all. I feel like something's funky going on with my, field of view. Just because everything's so close, yeah. You can get up through here, and, you're supposed to go this way. It's really... the only way you can go, as far as I know. Instead I just fall off. I could go reload, or I should be able to make it. Is there something down there that I didn't loot? I thought I saw something. It's just hard to judge because now everything's so close. I didn't notice it like this the first time. So you go for a side. Okay, I turned a little, so that helped. Oh, there's a container. I went back. I'm clicking, you know that? What's going on with this? Look at that, I made it. I can barely tell where I am. Okay. So there's our gravity well. Now that I made it up here. Danger liquid. So there's nothing else in here. Alright.
Let's give this a try.
Let's do that. Oh, we're going horizontally. Cool. I see. I did spy this from down below.